It was a late night screening. It was packed. And they proudly introduced the director of the film, Quentin Tarantino, who came up. And Elizabeth, if you were speaking to me from the future and said, I want you to pay attention because this guy is going to be a major, major director. He's going to be written about. The French are going to love him. He's going to win a Palme d'Or. I would have said, woman, you're insane.